I'm Dr. Chuck Pearce. I'm an orthopedic surgeon. I specialize in arthroscopic problems of the shoulder and knee at UAMS. A muscle is what makes the joint move, and a muscle attaches to the bone with a tendon. A muscle is stretchy like a rubber band, and a tendon is stout like a rope. So you have a tendon which is stout and a muscle which is stretchy. So when the muscle contracts, it shortens or gets smaller. It pulls on the rope, which is the tendon, which pulls on the joint, and that's what makes the joint move. My main area of focus in my practice is rotator cuff, and when I talk about the rotator cuff, I mean the tendon. There are four muscles that become four tendons in the rotator cuff, and they move the ball and socket. That's the shoulder joint, and that happens to be the most mobile joint in the body, and it's very important. But the injury is almost always to the tendon. The tendon tears away from the bone. Unfortunately, if you look at a tendon is pure white. It has no blood supply. It has no ability to heal itself, so they almost always need a surgery. A muscle is kind of reddish brown. It has a blood supply, so if a muscle tears, a lot of times it can heal itself.